Good morning, students of class 7. The subject I'm going to teach you all is general knowledge, chapter 7, important days. This chapter we have done in previous class. Half of the portion has been done. The remaining portion we will do it today. So the remaining portion number 7, International Literacy Day. It is observed on September 8th. Number 8, World AIDS Day. It is observed on December 1st. Father's Day. It is observed 3rd Sunday of June. Number 10, Children's Day. As your student, you all know, each year we celebrated this Children's Day on 14th November. Number 11, World Vegetarian Day. It is observed October 1st. National Science Day. It is observed on February 20th. So student, you all will write the correct answer and learn it very well. Thank you.